I think this thing's on. Well, it's probably on. What the crap's going on with you? Hey, folks. My name's Ben. I'm gonna be doing a weird thing. I haven't really come up with a plan for it. Kinda did. I was talking with our dear, Tomoki. Probably hanging around in chat somewhere. I need to go find chat now that I think about it. Neuron spreadsheet, chat, mintpotion.com, twitch.tv, mintpotion, something, something, chat pop out equals question mark. Somebody's here. Teammate 40 Blues, they're top tier. Yo, it's title. Oh, this is not the title of the stream. Okay. That's all good. Anyway, TMAD's on top of it. TMAD's a person that gave me a couple links of creative streams that I should also check out. We're gonna do something a little creative. Just making some sound at first. I installed, like, vanilla Ableton 9 suite on this machine last week in preparation of this stream. Can't remember what the heck happened. That's not what's important. I do want to fix a couple of things, but I'm not. I'm gonna use no crazy shortcut keys that I have in my Mac version, all that wild stuff. I'm not gonna do that today. We're just gonna, like, make sounds and be inspired. And so this is the sound that I was making just as a warm-up. I'll probably go to new. I don't know why. It's a sound. That we got many of. Thanks for hanging on our Discord. So, let's make a new, like, Ableton Live set. If you don't know how that works, basically, like, the first set that you name is kind of the name of your project. You can work on that later, but it's just, like, a thing. Ableton User Library. Let's call this, had something to do with the word vanilla. Oh, it was a. I'm using the suite. Sweet vanilla. And so, this will be in the sweet vanilla set now. If I look at, hey, D-Mad, you master of stuff. I'm gonna get Discord chat up as well, just to see what's hot and fresh. Hopefully there aren't any butts. Don't need to see butts right now. Cool. Let them eat cake. Fog champ, bruh. You got a slash in there, James Rogers. Yes, sir. This is Let's Play. Did somebody say Cornelius? I did. I'm really trying to digest Cornelius stuff, so I'm gonna do Control N. I'm gonna work in clip mode, I think. Maybe make something I don't normally make. Maybe not some weird orchestral stuff, but I wanna work with the vanilla Ableton stuff. It's really powerful as a tool set. There's a lot of support and hype around a lot of great tools that are super different and super cool. Not the least of which would be tools like Serum and other wave shaping synthesizers and what Massive is real big and strong. Ableton comes with a handful of instruments that do a few different things. You got additive synths, you got physical modeled synthesis. We have sample banks, which pretty much act like more audio tracks. We have like an electric piano type synthesizer, which is pretty good. I think it's an FM based instrument. Let's have a look. Right? Oh, let's make this way bigger. You can't see what I can see here. Woo! Oh, that's a little too big. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. What is that? 135? Great. Nice round number. What else you got? External instrument. Very useful if you have external instruments. Impulse is an even lighter sampler that has a couple of built-in, like, features that you would normally see in Simpler, which is a sampler, which is obviously a sampler, Tension is a physical string simulator. Instrument rack is much like a drum rack, like a group. And that's it. I feel like there should be more. A lot of the other things you get in Sweet are like these, right? And most of them actually you get in like a normal or light setting. But they added a couple of extra ones. And, you know, we're going to look at all that stuff. As well, I should mention our Max for Live instruments, which are pretty good. So we actually have a lot of options when it comes to sounds that come with Ableton. Like, if you got Live, go to Ableton.com real quick and look at just all of the stuff. It took me like a couple of days to make sure that I had all of the stuff that comes with Ableton. It's insane. Go to my account. I upgraded. You can see all of these packs. Oh man, all this stuff is included in Sweet. I think maybe only one of them I kind of grabbed externally. I don't know if I grabbed not yet downloaded. Good, we cleared it all up. We got Max for Live, we got Windows 64-bit. Apparently it doesn't work with video. Bruh. What's going on? Obi-Wan voice. Hello there. Oh, hi, James Rogers. So yeah, I don't know. I don't want to rip off the Etcetera Kid. I think that guy does some cool stuff. But definitely you want to make a thing. And it kind of starts with the noise and goes and grows from there. The Deadmau5 inspired stream. As we look forward to doing more reviews and things like that. Like, that seems to be the way of the future. So I don't even have a MIDI controller or any of that crazy stuff set up. I just have the default electric. Default electric Undertale sound set. That's all keyboard tech. Let's see. So those are the instruments that show up with Live. In that instrument section, I mean, I don't even know what 90% of this sounds like. I do have Bangle. I am cheating. This drum synth stuff is incredible. Maybe that's the way to start. Do they have just the drum synths, like, the full kit? Like, FM percussion? Let's see. Don't know if that is the one. But I think some kind of, like, minimal, some sort of minimal techno-y kind of stuff. Like, oh no, this isn't it. No. It's like a drum rack. Got all of that crap. Got all of it. What is this called again? Drum synth. So if I look through instruments, maybe there's a drum synth drum rack? What is this? Alright, drum synth. Oh, so yeah, here we have some defaults. So it's a set of, let's just use the default and make our own patch. Because it's a set of instruments, like a set of Max for Live instruments that do all this stuff, right? So I'm clicking this guy, I'm a couple octaves up. One more. Yeah, Carpus. One more. Sweet. I'm gonna make that noise. Alright, let's get a clip in there. Default clip length. One bar is fine. So, that is our kick. I'm gonna rename it. Thus. We might need another kick. Glass. What else you got? Snare type thing. What else you got? A clap or brush. Kind of a mix between the two. Ooh, I like it. And I kind of want to break it up. There's another thing that's going on. Maybe the only thing that I should have in my default set is an audio effect. called a limiter just to not screw our crap up. That's fine. Look, we're tickling that limiter right there. That's okay. Let's see. And I don't really have any audio in mind. Usually for samples or recorded materials. What's going on? Was gonna sub, but I realized I had a Twitch Prime sub. Yeah. Hey, James Rogers. Thanks for subscribing. Hopefully that'll, what's it called? Reflect on the top of the screen here, right? Under it says top. Right there, right? You kind of see the mouse, right-ish, there-ish. Score is the most recent follower, and top is most recent subscriber, I think. And if that doesn't work, then I'm gonna get even more angry with the Stream Pro thing. Hey, nice mint potion icon. Gotta have more of those. Somebody's subscribing at a really high level. Gotta fix it. Mint option. What? I took the mint option. Instruments. What other instruments are good? So anyway, then come all these packs. Beat Tools, which is hilariously fun. It's a bunch of, like, future, like, R&B, future-based kind of sounding future beat stuff. Right? Some trappy kind of stuff. Yeah. But I want to build up into doing that kind of sound design, because I think that that's the fun of... Look at these subscribers. Thank you, guys. That's the fun of doing that genre, I think, is doing all the sound design and building up a really fun pad to play with. Just playing it is not enough for me. Let's see. Vangle. How about Operator as our other pad? Something simpler. We're using that drum rack. And I want to use just, like, this thing. Because I've been digging way, 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 way into this lately. But we'll get to that. Look at this. I'm getting notifications. Bruh. I don't know what regular Tweets UK is. But thanks for following us on Twitter. Bose. You seem all right. Oh, yeah. Perfect. All right. So I have a kick, glass, snare, clap. I'm just renaming them. Thinking about what to do. Flash brush. Yes, my son. Let's see. Hi. Going good. Weird tom sound. Hi-hat, usually next to open hat. But see, it has like a general MIDI suggestion at the bottom of the screen. Weird tom. Bass tom. You can just call me Tom. Alright, hi-hat. Hat closed. Snare 2. I guess it's also a snare. Sure. Renaming. Shaker. Sure. Pretty good. Shake. I use shakers a lot. You are a toddler Tom. You are probably an open hi-hat. Okay. Other hat. So this isn't really fit the description. So let's see what I can do, huh? Decay? Yeah. Sweet. How about that kick? Great. So with this option down here, I can jump between patches by hitting the note. If I select it, otherwise, it doesn't go back. But with this guy, I'm looking at the clap, now I'm looking at the kick. Hey. Alright, so, something simple. Change my grid up. do that real quick. I think Alt. What does this button do? Sweet. Weird feel. All right. See what the heck that is. Select time, right? So this selecting the note and duplicating that will just duplicate the note. But if I select this space and time, reasons for focusing on what? Nice. Hey guys, producing from scratch. Yeah, that is a little better. Thanks to you, Matt. You the man. So I have a lot of reasons for looking at Ableton stuff, right? There's a lot of stuff that I don't see. Here's a pretty straightforward one. Let's send this guy. I don't know. This guy? I'll turn that rate down. Oh, you are the wrong instrument. It doesn't have much of it. Not to get here. I can change how much that moves, and I can also sync it up to the beat. Makes it a little bit more predictable. Thank you. What are you doing? Yeah. Neat. I'm sorry, I don't know that. Okay. How do we fix it? How's it sound, you guys? Let me know. Hey, it's a tour. Nama. What's up, man? Nothing. All right. Gotta figure out what's going on there. Jaker, you're just too long, man. Release me.
Thank you.
Too loud crap was nice. Thanks, Retort. We got that way too loud crap unlocked. I'm not even messing with her. Kind of like a chord progression. LFO MIDI, it's your best friend. Gotta be slow though. Talking like every maybe 4 bars. I'm gonna start a little higher. Other instruments you got, Ableton? I guess we'll go back to electric. Not mixing at all. I'm gonna go to the All right, I have one bar counting already. Wow, default live, you're so cool. This is the best thing ever. Even if you don't use a pitch envelope, like for doing these bends, which has its own thing, right? Initial fix thing, you can make it go. A little slower. The spread makes it worth it. So much worth it. per side. Goes a long way. Per side? I probably do. Yeah, I do. Yeah. So let's get a little bit more of a release. Make that sound interesting. Do-do-do-do. That guy's embarrassing. You, and you. Operator's disturbingly powerful since I last, like, really studied. Ah, that sounds so good. It's Blue Shirt Day! That's right. Get the memo. Ping Pong is lazy. Did I say crap? I meant clap. That loud clap. I have to turn the clap back on. Alright. I just check the chat periodically. Sound of not releasing on time. I wish the synthesizer had was a little bit more, like, a couple more mixing options. But it's fine. So intense. Let's change the sound. Honk. Sorry. This guy. I'm trying to hear it. The heck where are we at? Yeah. You don't sound very good. Bum, 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 bum. Sense of strength. What do you really sound like? Tell me who you really are, person. Solo. Ooh, okay. I'll dance with that. Do they have any max for live arpeggiators? Also, this should be 8 even. What's with that? OSC Elite Motion. It's the OSC MIDI Send. It's the Video Theremin. What do all these Max for Live things do? It's insane. This is just the MIDI effect thing. I like expression control. It's the only thing that I've it's the only thing I've used aside from LFO MIDI. Make something. Thank you. We can work together. What does this sound like? I want the sound to be sharper. That makes sense? Being triggered by you. Solo. Said, because I was wrong. Control, take total control. pressure right there. Ah, this is the most French. This is the lawnmower meditation. Also known as the helicopter. Sound is that oscillation over here, this LFO. Why don't you do that on LFO? It's just cool. Yeah. I'm trying to make patches that tickle TMAD, and I think it's working. A little bit too much high-end, but the cool thing about this type of synthesis is screw it, we can mess with that later. Right, so this section, right there, screw that stuff. And also this is going to muddy up our stuff. So we're getting somewhere with this ridiculous synthesizer. Completely crazy. We're gonna go completely crazy, and we're gonna group this up into an instrument rack, and we're gonna call it something special. TMAD special bass. One. Happened to be in the middle of a stream, so I'm not gonna answer my phone. I can tell. My phone is right here. Yeah. I like it. Give that man a dollar. Now if I had a vocoder going on, am I still getting up? Maybe I will answer it. Hello? Hi. What's up? Yeah. now that I listen to it, it actually sounds a lot more like the Splatoon like synthesizer. Right? It's cool though. Whatever the case. Let's see. Great fire. Do it. Anyway, I mean, for that chord progression. Oh, there we go. Whatever, let's do it. And let's mix it in. And I also want to push it. And by push, I mean, you know, like with the. Maybe we put it through like a compressor door. This will be fun. Put this guy on. And that's not activated by anything. I'm gonna use that old rock and roll music style compressor. Looks like this. I can get that drum synth sound into it. In the kickish range. Right? Not really making any noise right now. So I have this guy. That guy. Other synthesizers you got, Ableton? I'm interested. Collision, huh? Thank you. more of you. So quiet. Color. Here's a really poorly labeled knob. What do you have to say for yourself? The frequency of the noise component. Hey, that's way more useful information. Look at the noise component. Okay. Really hard to tell. Destination. Hit. Neat. Link our resonators, yo. Okay. A little loud. Maybe I'm hitting kinda hard. Oh, interesting. Explain to me this. Serial mode. Okay, well, let's do that. Let's try it. So interesting. So I guess electric is like the simulated luck string or hammered string? How is this different than that? Because this has a string mode. It's a much more convincing harp. Hey Richie, what's up? Okay. Got kids running around all over this building. Crazy. Try that out. That's kinda neat. Bra-da-ding. Blind, blind. Sure, I think that fits the first chord. Oh, there are more kids running around, man. Yeah, something like that. Sweet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Velocity is way low. What does it sound like with a little more power? Drum, drum. have that on. Good. Oh, you gotta record. You can't. What's up, y'all? Brum, brum, brum. Closest to 2 bars. Zoom in. I can't see. You. I hear notes I don't play. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, that's what I want. But can I have it? No. Can we have nice things? No. No, we cannot. Here. Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. All right. So is there actually a song in this groove? I have no idea. That's not for me to decide. Find out next week. 2 bars. Do this. Twice rapidly. Stable looping section. No, like stable. Well, I have my own short set up. And I think I'm gonna have something like that, you know, over here. So this is the groove. How is this sound going to layer with that tiny hammer on a tiny nail sound? You pose a wonderful question. And I wish I could answer it. It sounds like it's going alright. It kind of reminds me of like the Mario sleeping sound. Right? Bring. Wherever. Where Mario 64. Make some simpler beats. I'm gonna copy this guy over here and consolidate it. Give me something to work. So like this thing we got going on over here. Man, go. Just, you know, the idea. That all over the place. I also don't have all of these things saved out, do I? What are you? Kind of like a tube simulator, but it's so random. Maybe we'll call it random tube. And what are you? Ooh, a different kind of symbol. Cool. Alright, how about yourself? Sweet. There should be 2 of you. FM sweep. Because that's what you are. You know who you are. How about you? That's not really a pleasant sound at all. Let's mess with it. I can't spell right now. FM thing. Oh, cool. Where are you at? In the high closer. Wait, well. Yeah. Oh, so this has a bunch of waves. Sounds like a dying digital animal. Not bad. That's my name. Doesn't really fit. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Neat. Can I go slower? Interesting. Not particularly pleasing. Symbol. You have many to choose from. This used to be the only sound that I could make with operator. Neat. How about that latency? Alright. Tell me about it. Something simple. How simple, you ask? I mean, simple. That's the wrong button. That's also the wrong button. Dang it. Is it you? Whoa, that's cool. That's not what I'm looking for. This guy. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. It's beautiful! Whoa. Nah. Excuse me. Yeah. That sounds kind of like the beat from from Pony by Genuine. Like, bring you, bring you, bring you. And then you gotta throw in that FM thing. Yeah. Right. It's like. You might not hear it yet, but you will. I need like a auto filter on this guy. What are you doing? Loop. Unscrew my patch real quick. Alright, so when I'm interested in this. Stop right there, mortal. I have an idea. Stop. But the Punisher. Yeah, you would. And I can't really get that like feel back on. Seems like a breakdown kind of zone. It's in that D. Hey, what's going on, VWooBop? Rainard Creative Work? Goodness. All of my friends are here. Wait for what? I don't know. I'll wait. For the Punisher, I guess? Discord said this was a Street Fighter stream. Discord's a liar. Can this get any dirtier? That's a neat noise. Let's quantize that. Dishnet. Go. What is that? Really, 8. Really, what that wants to be. That seems like an intro. Sure. How about you? Tell me about yourself. There's nothing on this patch. That's the smallest movie introduction you've ever seen. The quietest mood? I'm using the stupid filter. What you saying? I gotta change the stream name before going live notification. Yeah, you know what? I agree. I should definitely, you know, punish my crew. Cause I'm not that kind of guy. These are the problems that they've caused. I don't like this patch anymore. It doesn't really fit here. Or do I? Also, what tempo? What's the speed here? Kinda wanna add some swing to that. Just for the heck of it. Where's our grooves? What do you know about this thing's swing? The 16-bit, 16-bass. Well, things I have a lot of 16-bass tones. Take 63% 16-bass. Go to our groove pool and see what that does. First, we'll take the timing all the way off. For inspiration. I do. That's not true. Drums. Instant beat. That'll be the one. Such good noises. I like when you don't make noise. Neat. I have to stick with my guns on this one. What are you? Delay filter, space time, okay. Space time is a really good producer. What is all this? What are you? Not interested. What are you? Type of reverb? We just call it space. Interesting. It says wobbler. The whole thing in here? The volume note is D. That's so interesting. I want to just take one of the clips. Something simple. To it. I have no idea what's going on. Switch the starting point of view so that this thing ends there. I think that'll work. Yourself. Warp's already good. That's the wrong. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Take it up.
What?
Take it up or leave it.
Rip. Good samples in here too. I think there's just so many. Terrible. Hey, too bad if you're around. Have you seen how they package ALPs, like making your own live pack to give to people? Bit of XML, weird stuff going on. I see. Let's just pick another random. Oh, do we have anything that's in our at our BPM here? 97. Decided is the coolest tempo of all time. 95. I just hurt. Actually, that's kind of interesting. Has a weird... Just happens to be in the neighborhood. I have the least amount of distortion. Check me out. Now, how does that at all relate to this other thing? If possible. Just listen to it one after the other. Do for yourself. Oh, weird. Let's have clips from this side of the game. Why not? I mean, everything is kind of tuned around this drum, so chances are we'll have something that's interesting. Right? Remember this thing? That I totally didn't like? Oh, neat. Maybe that can fit here too. You are too high for this instrument. Please, I'll take it. Bell drums. And then if this were to repeat, there would be some kind of string type thing right in here. Can you hear it? I can hear it. Let's see. Kind of like this. Actually, not necessarily the same thing, but. Thank you. sounds kind of like a weird bass line problem. Who are you? Sure. And then where's the one that repeats? Guy. Hello, hello, hello. I can't say I'm surprised. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm here. What's up? Twitter and tweet. I see my name on that track. Pretty dark groove. Hey, thanks for grooving with us, Black Marwan. I don't know. Let's see. I asked a question. Oh, we have an Ableton stuff folder on Dropbox. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to go to Dropbox and put it in an Ableton stuff folder so you can use that patch for whatever nefarious reason. I do not have a lot of Ableton stuff. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. I don't know if you want the chord progression. I don't know what I'm talking about right now. Most of the time. I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's do this. If I hit Q, it'll show me where its mama lives. And then I can find it in Explorer, which is like Finder. I can just drop that right there. Yay. Success. Okay, sorry. Let me catch up on chat. I've been spacing out a little bit. My spine. Oh, don't sit on couch. Don't be me. Okay, but you should totally check out my little WAV file that I put in the Ableton folder on Dropbox. Ben! Ask me a question, never checks. Just like that guy. Hello, Starkey, lol. Hello, lolo. Nerds, min potion. At min potion, I uploaded my take on the chord progression to our Dropbox. Awesome, I'm going to download it. Right now. 13 minutes ago. I'm not like that totally spaced out, really. Let's put it somewhere workable, like in maybe Ableton. We'll put like a folder here for like samples from beyond the grave. I think just beyond is adequate. So I'll put that there so that I can load it up right here. At least I know where it is. Ableton samples from beyond. Okay, and that'll give me like a nice little, thing. Lovely little help thing right here. Oh, sweet. I'm totally adding this to this track. Ha 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 ha. That's not how that works. Oh, but maybe, just maybe, hear me out. We can convert it to MIDI. Do it. I don't know, chat, how you doing? That's 66 BPM. Sweet. I will warp it thusly? Pretty good. One day, I hope to be a Twitch face. When I grow up, I want to be a Twitch. We haven't even gotten to, like, automation and stuff. My time's almost up, though. I'm pretty hungry. Got like 10 minutes. I want to see what the heck Crazy MIDI has created. Look at this! Look, this is your track! This is you! Okay. Let's see what happens. There's gotta be something I can... Okay, so I think I can warp... 66 going up to something. I don't know. How about we just listen to it and not be assholes? Okay. That's pretty. Get louder. Yeah. What's that? That crazy chord. Baby, just put my tape on the chord progression. What's wrong with the Sid? I'm reading them Discord things. I don't get notifications. There's like a bunch. There's like a whole lot. It's like people are active on Discord. And I actually appreciate that. Neat. Okay, got a couple bars of magic. I don't think I can use that MIDI conversion, but I might be able to convert it into a beat. No, stop. I'm sorry. Do it again. No, I'm sorry. Convert drums. Do it. Because the track itself is definitely, definitely going in the track. Maybe it's an outro. Maybe I'll wind down to your tempo. I don't know. Yeah. Which server? The Discord server. Yeah, that's the one. Hi. Alright. Alright, I'm curious. What do you sound like as drums? Nothing. Interesting. It doesn't line up with this at all. But I'm sure we can fix that using alien technology. Yeah. Awesome. How about we put it in a serious drum rack? That's right. There can only be one. I can't say I'm super pleased with that. I think we might just have to go with the original article. Way to stall, guy. So the original BPM was 66, I think so. Somewhere. Yes. So that makes it way easy. You could just type in 66 and then show me your fades. Oh, follow mode. That's something I never used. Is it option F? There we go. I'm gonna change those fades on the move. Yeah! This is great. It's like a video game. Sort of. That weird bass sounds. We're almost done. Or whatever that is. Randomly adding stuff. Is it hard to dance to music that's constantly slowing down? Quieter in general. Negative something. Yeah. And then, who are you? What are you? What do you want? Sense of weak. So let's record. I keep reaching for shortcut keys that aren't there. One. Dramatic. starting to do a little time stretch. Alright, we'll change the default stretch mode to amazing. I agree with you. This delay is weak. With a little help from Tomoki, well, actually, let's mix the damn thing. Let's do that. Audio effect. Give me a de-esser. Give me an EQ. Give me a limiter. We already have one. Okay. We'll be right back. touch those MIDI notes. We're running out of time. Feels pretty good. Timing was nice. Dude. I hope T-Mat is not super mad at me for like using this clip. But I will in the spirit. I mean, it is a collaboration of hearts. And so we're gonna do that. Collaboration of hearts. Go. Render that baby out. 4416, that's fine. Dithering. Why is Triangular Dithering the default? I don't have a Dithering plugin, so we're just going to let it do its thing. I should log into the Mint Potion SoundCloud and put it there.
Ooh, not a bad idea.
We're not going to do that right now. We have a bunch of stuff. We have a bunch of places to put that. D, Ableton. We're going to make a new folder called Export. Right. And, T-Mat 40 Pro. Neat. A little help. Whatever the heck the date is today. Like, that's important. September 5th, I think? Maybe? Yay, I win! 09, 05, 17. That time code is good for at least 100 years. Boom. So let's render it out. Let's have a look at chat. Let's see. This ARP is a hard worker carrying the whole song. Yeah. I don't know what the deal is there. I kind of like the melody, and it sounds ridiculous. In Lost Painting. Knack 2. Normalize. Normalize? No, I am not going to normalize. I probably should normalize. It depends on what the waveform looks like. Which we can look at later. Did I leave it on? I didn't. Why did I create an analysis file? No reason. Let's have a look at actually what that looks like in Audacity. Yay! Audacity, and the reasons that you really shouldn't have to normalize. What the crap? Well, you should. Let's not get into it right now. Just makes stuff louder. It makes the loudest things louder. And if you limit properly, you don't have to normalize. Ableton. That's right. It's an export. Right here, open that. Oh crap, maybe I should normalize. What's the difference? Oh. Okay, well, part of that works. Alright, audio effect. Sure. Sweet. You are correct, normalized suggester. Can I save this as itself? What? No. No, man. No. 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 There we go. Wrong folder, guy. D. Ableton. Put it in the Ableton export. Save. Replace it. Metadata. I don't want to do that right now. But I do want to listen to it right now. And I guess that'll play us out. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me on A Little Help. There are probably people here because they're chatting and stuff. Tell me what you think about the song in the chat. It's super loud. I learned a thing from Starkey Lowell. Interesting. That should help. I'm just trying to preserve them dynamics. Reaching for